James Kent, son of a bitch, you were my best friend. And you set your head down on the train tracks, said this is it and closed your eyes. My crushed soul, me and Bobby Boyd were in the funeral home, soaring through the memory of a homeless man. Reverend then turned to the crowd and asked if someone would share. But nobody had a response, you see, cause nobody cares. I find it other than death. They comfort all your brothers when they couldn't care less. Except the awful inconvenience of the split and the check. Cause there's no open hand or pension. He got what he gets and we'll get off the hook. And I hope they sleep some night. James Kidd, hell of a man. You had some soft stents and you had some depth. You gave us life again, so we gave you somewhere to live. Such a beautiful job. Sewing you up and crossing your arms. I find it often in death. They circle you with flowers and they talk you in bed. Well, they tell you that they love you, but for 25 years they slept beneath the bridge. Right now I die in a bed. It's more than a threat. Find it all.